Hey folks, I am Miss Liss and I am your student government advisor. And this week we are traveling through the Greek islands for homecoming. Opa. It's all centered around Mamma Mia movies. So September 30th through October 5th, we have lots of fun spirit days planned for you and tons of great events. So get excited and Mamma Mia, Hoco, here we go again.
September 30th through October 5th. What a week.
I don't know if I want to hear this.
I do.
Homecoming started and we dressed up for all the spirit days and dot dot dot.
What?
Dot dot dot? And we went to the events throughout the week and...
Wait, what happens next?
Come on, you'll see.
Honey nearly kills me. Uh-huh, honey.
What's up, Bolts? We're your Deans. Our theme to start the week off is Lay All Your Love on Me.
Come decked out with your best beach attire as if you're going to the beach on the Greek islands.
We can't wait to see your coastal creation. Surf's up!
Go Bolts! On Tuesday, show up and show out in your fanciest wedding attire.
Be prepared to dress to impress. Come in your most formal outfits.
Get ready to go to a wedding or maybe even be in a wedding.
I'm Bean Jensen, one of your softball captains. After school, head straight to the softball field and support the softball team. Our game against Longmont is at 4, right outside on the fields. Be there.
Hi Bolts, I'm Landon Sullivan. I'm captain of the varsity soccer team. We want you to come out and cheer us against Silver Creek. We play at Five Star Stadium at 6 p.m. Follow our Instagram for updates and see you there.
Screw up if I can't take a joke!
Hey everyone, I'm Dr. Ebert. Wednesday is centered all around dancing queens. Show up in your best 70s theme attire. This could include disco wear, hippie, or anything you could think of that's 70s theme. We can't wait to see how much of a dancing queen you can be. Can you dig it?
Hi Legacy, I'm Malia, your junior captain on Palms.
And I'm Sawyer, one of your senior captains on Palms. We're here to tell you to come to North Stadium on Wednesday night at 6 p.m. to watch the junior and senior girls compete in Powderpuff. Entrance is $5, no activity passes.
We've also been training the Spirit Boys to cheer on your Powderpuff girls. Come watch some performance at halftime, and if you're cheering for juniors, wear white.
And if you're cheering for the seniors, wear navy.
Go Bolts! Thursday we show up and show out in our legacy gear. Seniors, don't forget to wear your togas.
Please note that only seniors will be wearing togas. Everyone else, show off your legacy gear.
At the end of the day, we also have our fall pep rally where we will compete as classes. Make sure to bring the energy for the spirit competitions.
Skull Bolts!
Go Bolts!
Go Bolts!
Hey Legacy, I'm Audrey Hendershot, one of your volleyball captains.
And I'm Dylan Dvorak, your other captain.
After the pep rally, we show up to the volleyball game versus Niwa at 6:30.
Come to help cheer us on. It's an away game, but only half an hour up at Niwa High School. We can't wait to see you there.
Hey seniors, come on Friday, October 4th to paint your senior parking spaces. Cost is $10 and you must get your designs approved by Mrs. Kudala or Mrs. Wallace beforehand. All information will be posted on the Class of 2025 Instagram. Make sure to follow for updates.
Football captain's here to tell you about our game. Friday, show up at North Stadium for the homecoming game and it's Ball Swords at 7 o'clock. Game is Legacy Gear. Be there.
Hey guys, I'm Owen Bacon and now as last year's sophomore class, Curtis Bolt.
Principal is actually a competition where you vote for three members of your class, and the greatest one gets crowned at halftime of the homecoming game. The principal should be kind, inclusive, academically focused, and most of all, they should have a lot of school spirit. Yeah.
Wow, Legacy, this looks like an awesome week we are about to have. Remember, when deciding on your outfits for Spirit Days, please remember that all outfits must adhere to school dress code. Now, let's keep hearing about the rest of the week.
Hey Bolts, I'm Nazi Supiani, your student body president. I'm here to tell you all about the homecoming dance itself. You'll be able to buy tickets throughout homecoming week on GoFan.com. QR codes are on the school and social media will take you to the website. Tickets will be $15 during the week of and then $20 at the door of the homecoming dance. If you're bringing someone that doesn't go to Legacy, you will need to fill out a guest pass form by Tuesday, October 1st in Student Relations. No guest passes will be taken at the dance, so make sure to turn them in before then. When arriving at homecoming, you need to bring your student ID to get into the West doors. Homecoming will run from 8 to 11 p.m. Can't wait to see you all there.
Hi, I'm Claire, your student body vice president. Homecoming week is a great way to get involved in the school and with your class. During the week, look out for one of these green flags hidden somewhere in the school every day. Find a hidden flag and earn a free ticket to homecoming. Keep in mind, you can only find the flag during passing periods or when you aren't in class. Make sure to listen to announcements throughout the week for more information. By attending all the events throughout the week and dressing up in theme to the Spirit Days, not only do you support the theme of the school year, Excel, but you can also earn Spirit Points for your class. Each class leadership is also responsible for decorating a hallway for homecoming week. If you want to help decorate your class hallway, meet in room C28 after school this Friday. Best hallway wins Spirit Points for the pep rally, and make sure you're following our socials. To stay up to date with all events at Legacy, in addition to all the fun things we have planned for you this Spirit Week. Thank you.
Well, Bolts, I hope you're as excited as we are for this year's HOCO Here We Go Again. Let's make it the best one yet.
Wait, we're not even yet. Video is almost done. Go to this QR code right there. Go ahead and nominate your class's greatest bolt. Thank you, guys.